Here's Bickle, a shot fought off by Miller. Rebound curled back over to Keith. Laid on across now to Seabrook. Right back to Duncan. Keith again. Keith delays, shakes it over to Seabrook. Wrister is scored! A deflection in front by Bickle. On back to Letty again. Then across to Sharp. Sharp a shot, and it's held right on that blue note eventually after it ricocheted off the mask of Ryan Miller. And saw it drifting with it now. The big winger gets to the slot, chased off there, circles the wagons again, comes out in front, tried to smoke it home on the back end. No luck, and Jaden Schwartz was there, but then stood up, and it's turned over yet again. Reaching in is Jalmerson. Taken along by Sobotka, and a shot, found its way through a screen right into Crawford, and then around behind, it's taken in, out in front, they score! Oshie, and it is tied at one. Shattenkirk hands it back to him again. Steen fakes the shot, has room for Shattenkirk, gave it to Schwartz, then Shattenkirk, one to one time, then back to Steen, back over for Schwartz, and a hurried shot is booted right back out, and a scramble there, the puck squibbed away. Oh, it looked like it might be popping in, but it did not. Now to Ott. Ott feeds it across for Porter. Tries to lob it on, but Letty got in the way, and then a bad angle shot is blocked aside by Crawford. The author of that is LaPierre, and he comes to the bench for a change. That one is cut, though, and started back in again by Pollock. Dealt across for Oshie. Oshie pivots now. Got it on to Steen. Steen, a backhand jam play at the front. Still it's loose. And it is held by Crawford as trying to jab free was Backus, and now a bear hug by Oshie. Steen gave it across. Shattenkirk handed on to Oshie again. Oshie takes a look and deals it back in. Played back on for a shot by Steen that's blocked there by Crawford. Backus got it back to him again. Steen walks across. Drive! Save Crawford! It is Oduya playing it up the boards, and Jackman driving one. Oh, and it's off of Crawford in front. Picked up there by Oduya. Sent on ahead and striding back in an onside play now is Patrick Kane. Shattenkirk over to Tarasenko, drifting in a little bit, and the shot is held off by Crawford. A little extra from Backus, a little extra from Hanzus. Are you noticing any adjustments on this power play? Back again, Shattenkirk. Shattenkirk worked it on to Steen in deep. Gets a little more space to the outside, and so he heads there. Then across, Shattenkirk a drive, and it's saved by Crawford. They've gotten three shots in the first 59 seconds of this power play, and they had only five in the earlier four. A shot is stopped by Crawford. A big blast there from Shattenkirk, and another shot. He blocked that one down. Played to the half boards, and defensively, it's cleared back down the ice by Krueger. It is Taves gaining the zone and handing over to Seabrook. The return to Taves with Shaw at the front, gets to the back, and Keith kept it alive. Then on a cross for Taves, drifts, shot, score! The tie-up, it's nudged on back for the hurried shot that ricocheted off of Sharp, played ahead by Kane, on to Sharp up the wing, right around in front, he's hooked, and a diving play, it's in!
Excellent play, jumps open ice right there by Shattenkirk. Shattenkirk gets a stick up high, and you knew he was due, Eddie.
There's something for size in this series, and Seabrook and Brookwink, when he was in there, certainly brought a lot of that.
This is Letty shooting one that's blocked down. Oh, and a save made by Miller as trying to get to it was Ben Smith. The front for Shaw. Wraparound attempt. Couldn't get it through the feet. A pull-up. Sent back over now to Keith. Keith a drive. Score! Back out to Hossa at center. And we are past the 10-minute mark of the third. And a two-on-one. Bickle, a shot is held by Miller. And so it remains a three-goal bulge for the team in the lead in the series. Dropped it on Shaw in a two-on-one. Moving up with Keith. Shaw holds now. Fed it for Keith. Score!
Don't you just love this sport?